Hollywood is very segregated in that how we approach films of color. And no matter how well you do, it is you did good for a black movie. This summer we had Girls Trip that killed every comedy out there. Still, look at this little black movie go. As opposed to saying, how much was this film, what was this film's budget versus how much did it make? Our budgets are normally way less and we tend to way overachieve. Isn't that cute? Oh my God, we had such low expectations for you and look at you just overachieving. We actually didn't believe in your art at all. And look at you making us all money so we can finance the projects that we really like that you're not gonna be in. That's so cute, but thanks.